quick stop at the mall.
I told you we were going to Haley's store.
I get it. They spelled my name wrong. They spelled my name wrong.
Do you want a rag?
What?
Well, Julian's on his way to work, and we had to stop at the mall to get some shoes, and so we have our bags.
I love it. This is what I love. It's like, come and have a meeting.
And he's being great.
Yeah, I love it.
You want to take a time? Yes. Go for it. Go for it. Do it.
All right, I'll let you go. I really hope to see you.
One time.
I'm gonna fall.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna fall.
Go.
I'm gonna fall.
Come on.
I'm gonna fall.
Come on.
I'm gonna fall.
Can we convince her to go?
Maybe at the end of the day. I'm kidding. I have to work today.
Better get on it.
Huh?
Better get on it. Fun time.
It's a ride.
Okay, touch. You have to go down the ramp.
Okay, I'll carry you. No,
you gotta sit on it. Push her down, Julie.
No.
Not push her, but like guide her down.
Push her. Okay,
yeah, it. Don't like.
No, I'm not it. Going down there.
Well, we may as well have fun with it since it's here. Okay.
It's fun.
Come
yeah,
on.
But okay, I want to see you.
You already did. So like 3 times. But if you kind of hold it so she doesn't
back.
Fall, I'll make sure she doesn't camera.
Why is Suna holding?
Is that your BFF?
What? It's Solange.
Wait, Solange is on her phone.
Oh, Suna, I'm just taking the phone now. Nope. Solange. I don't know who that is. It's Tsunami's little sister. Oh, I haven't met her. I don't know who that is.
So are you moving into the mall?
Aw, don't judge us.
Well, I have to work today.
This is your new home?
I have to work today.
Yeah, we live out of ogres and bags and...
What?
He's like,
dang.
That's
me.
He's all, do we? Yeah, we do.
All right, you guys ready to walk around the mall? It'll be real fun. Then we can go eat, too. You hungry?
Yes.
Hungry? Too bad you're eating.
I thought you were gonna fall.
I can't believe we bumped into
you. Glad you at least tie your shoes. Julian never ties his shoes.
Let's go get ice cream from Sprinkles.
How do you have room for ice cream?
Because I have
room for all the good stuff.
I thought they were just cupcakes, honestly.
Yeah, me too. Let's go get some.
Did you know they have a cupcake ATM?
No,
have a what? Yeah, it's a cupcake ATM. You go and you push the button of what the cupcake you want, and the door slides up and you grab the cupcake out.
Hmm.
Daddy, I don't think it's here.
Yeah, there is
we
one.
We gotta get proof of this.
There's one, it's over here.
We need
cupcakes
proof.
24. See it? Cupcake ATM, right there.
Oh, 24 cupcake. What?
See it?
This is real.
You go here, even after they're closed.
This is real.
You pick your cupcake, then you slide your card, and that thing opens and your cupcake's in there.
Oh, Mom, can I please? Yes.
This is real. There is a cupcake ATM.
Mom, oh gosh.
I mean, kids, you guys want cupcakes. I would rather have money, but I can enjoy cupcakes.
What the? I want that one. I want that one. That one.
This is a real thing.
Yes.
Mom, they got it. I want an ice cream. I want it.
They're open right now, so you can get a cupcake for them.
No, but.
You just want to do it to do it?
This is a real thing. Yeah. I'm shocked right now. Yay! In 2018, I am shocked that there's a cupcake ATM.
Yay!
Mom, please.
Yay!
Please.
Ready?
Yes. Yeah, he's like, come on.
All right, where's your credit card at?
Okay, so Julian's please tell me giving my dad.
This is a cupcake ATM.
So you pick your cupcake. You
say I won when the money comes out.
What about it? Really?
Cupcake. Like cupcakes.
So is it still the lottery if cupcakes come out? I feel like it is.
All right, now we'll buy it. Okay.
Can you hold this? You can.
Of course.
Okay. So this is the cupcake ATM. It is delicious. It's for sprout sprinkles.
Yes.
My card.
Yeah, we got Haley here.
Oh,
wait,
one. Yeah,
add
flavor.
We got the name.
Down
we got
my mom. Chocolate mushroom.
Yes. Is that it?
Do you want me to help you?
I think so.
Pose.
Wait, pose in front of
it. You found it.
Oh, yeah, I got it now.
Pose. Yes. This is gonna be the thumbnail. Yes. Go. What is that? Is that a scab?
What? Is that a scab?
Where?
Lift up your hands.
Is that?
Don't vlog that part, guys.
We're getting the cup
your
to the cup.
Purchase is on its way. I feel like it's showing it. That's inside the machine right now. See what it's doing? It's grabbing your cupcakes.
Pull it.
Oh. That really just happened.
Wait, let's see if we got the right ones.
Oh, we screwed it.
And then look at them, how pretty they are.
Mine's
pretty. Let's see what you got.
S'more. I got the chocolate marshmallow.
Those look yummy.
Can't pick it up.
It's in the box.
Cheers.
Just for the picture.
What?
I dare you to drop it down there. Just kidding.
Oh. Throw it. I'm throwing it down the building. No, please.
What if it landed on one of the cars? That would be so bad.
What?
We only do nice things. Oh, yeah. That's a great picture.
Oh,
What was that? Julian. What was that? You gotta go to work, dude.
He goes.
Bye. Thanks for a very good time. It is at a park.
It is.
Just
at
saying.
It's at a park.
Julian's really landed on it.
You gotta go to work. Let's go.
With birds? Yeah, it has birds there. Yes, it does.
How do you feel about that, kiddo?
What?
You gotta go to work.
It's sad. We can hang out after.
Yeah, we'll hang out after.
I'm just hanging.
Alright, so where are we headed, kiddo?
To work.